show you how to make a origami paper plane. Use a rectangle shape to make an origami paper plane. I will show you the steps now. First, use a rectangle shape of paper. Fold it into half like this. Once you finish folding, open the paper. Then make a small fold from top that looks like a triangle like this. Make another fold on the other side like this. Once you're done making these folds, flip the paper and fold the paper like this. Once you're done folding, take this side of the flap and fold it into half. Where you get a shape like this. Fold once again. To make it look like this. Then, flip the paper. And make the similar folds on the other side. Once you're done making the folder, your paper plane is ready. To make any art activity meaningful, remember to discuss once the activity is completed. With the paper plane, you can discuss about how to hold a paper plane, how to throw a paper plane. Also get your children to predict on how far does it fly when you throw the plane. Have a small discussion after making the activity. What children would also like to do with the activity is they would want to play with your plane, they would want to throw. So allow them to do the activity for about 10 minutes. Give them that 10 minutes of free play.